YouTube, this your boy Down Low back for another reply. But before then, let's talk about something that's going on in the music industry, man. So did you guys hear about this mystery unreleased Wu-Tang album that's getting a whole bunch of really big bids and shit out there? Like, the RZA came out and said recently that he got a $5 million bid for it. And you know what? If it were me, yeah, it wouldn't be unreleased anymore. I'm gonna take that $5 million damn dollars. But you know, this doesn't really surprise me, man. I mean, the difference in wealth between people. There's a lot of, like, really wealthy people out there with money to fuck over. And Wu-Tang has a very diverse fan base, man. So I'm not mad at them for trying to get this type of money. But I will say this. If they end up finally selling this joint off for however many million that they get it off of, wouldn't it be fucking funny if it was all just a bunch of old-ass instrumentals that they all just rapped on? That shit would be hilarious to me. But anyway, on to today's reply. And today's reply is to that Bow Wow, Aim to Kill. And you know what? This was a pretty damn good beat here. Completely wasted on Bow Wow. Let's not get it fucking twisted. And you know, this reminds me of a comment that someone sent me, man, on how 50 Cent should start to rap about all the accomplishments that he's been doing in business, somewhat doing what Jay-Z does. You see, that's pretty much what Bow Wow tried to do here, and it just came out all the way garbage. Let Jay-Z just have that style. People need to come up with their own unique shit. Like Bow Wow trying to brag about how he's getting $200,000 a month to be on 106 and Park, man. I mean, that sounds cool, but until you relate that to what other people are fucking doing. Like, if you talking TV money, dudes from Seinfeld and all that shit was making $1 million per episode. They got that kind of money to fucking blow. And you know, I ain't mad at him for getting his money. I ain't mad at him for being in front of the camera, man. That's a decent little hustle there. And I know that there are rappers out here that's doing far worse, but there are rappers out there that's doing far better on their own. And you know, if you gonna talk that shit about how I don't have to rap, I want to rap, your skills should at least show that. You feel me? Like, people who want to rap end up becoming really good with the lyrics eventually, and you've never been good with the lyrics your entire career. Even when he had ghostwriters writing his shit, he wasn't very good. This overall was just not a good track, man. But anyway, on to today's article from DownLowPaz.com. And today's article is about praying away your troubles. And you know, this is that shit that we as a people always fucking do, you dig? Like, whenever somebody shooting up and killing our kids and shit, we gonna pray on that shit. And we gonna forgive the motherfuckers that did the shooting. Whenever we want to be successful in whatever industry we choose, we gonna pray on that shit and hope that God is gonna give us that career path. And then you wanna look at the environment on how it's fucked up with the air, with the water, everything is going to hell. And you gonna pray on that shit, and I've seen it to the point that people be like, the only thing that's gonna save us is the second coming of Christ. And I believe in God. Don't get it twisted, but God doesn't work in that manner. God is gonna give you the strength to do what you want to do. And he will lay out the road for you to walk that shit if that's what you really want to damn do. But you sitting on your ass hoping for shit to just come together because you praying and shit, that's a quick way to get nowhere. If you want to make a difference, you want to see change, nigga, get off your motherfucking ass and do the shit. See, there's too many people out here that's trying to be revolutionists and shit, but yet all they do is tweet about some shit. Actually get out and make a fucking difference and quit bullshitting.